them, and there's this fourth sound, which is whatever this sound is, and it can be a
click. How many ICs are on that?
That's a lot. There's 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
These LEDs, actually, I had to get these little stands in so they can actually, you know, have the right size so it'll fit the machine.
From the actual ray gun, and what I did was I cut those wires and then attached them to a stereo amplifier.
Nice.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Nice.
Most of the soldering I had to do was between these pieces and connect the
That's a very
pulled up a boom here, and I was able to change the dynamics.
Oh,
yeah.
Good word.